Hello, today I'm going to tell you how to make a layered pudding. So you need some cake. This is a banana chocolate cake. You need some thick custard. You can have fruits of your choice. And I have a few decoration like the chocolate chips, some almonds and some wafer rolls. And you need a big glass bowl in which you are going to make the layered custard so that you can see the layers from outside.
First, take a glass bowl and add a layer of cake. I have taken chocolate cake. The first layer has to be a cake because the custard is liquid. It has to absorb some moisture. That's why the first layer has to be the cake. You can keep a full layer of cake or you can break it into pieces and add. Now you have to take layers of custard and then add it on the cake layer. This is a thick custard. I've made half a liter of custard for this. Take layers like this and put a layer on the cake. If you have a chocolate cake, always keep the custard in vanilla flavor. Don't make the custard also in chocolate flavor. If you want the custard in chocolate flavor, you can have the cake in vanilla flavor. Now I'm adding a few layers of fruits. It's visible from the side as it's a glass bowl. It's visible from the side. I'm putting a layer of apples first. Make sure that you arrange it properly on the edges first and then keep it at the center. Then I'll put another layer of cake crumbs. First, put a layer on the edges and then at the center. Because these layers will be seen on the edges first from outside. So make sure you put a nice even layer on the edges. So I've crumbled the cake and added a layer. Now add another layer of custard. This is half a liter of custard which is being used up now. So with half liter you can have two layers of custard layers in the pudding. First at the edges and then at the center and layer it. Now I'm adding pomegranate as it's in contrasting color to the custard. So see that the different layers that you're adding should be of contrasting colors. Then it will look good. First on the edges, see from outside. The different layers are visible and a little bit at the center. You can also have bananas. The fruits are of your choice. Bananas are available all year round. So I'll first cut the bananas into slices and then I'll arrange one layer of banana slices on the custard. So first on the edges, bananas are creamy color which is contrasting to the pinkish pomegranate color. So arrange it well on the sides and then at the center. You can also crumble some chocolate biscuits and add. I'm crumbling a few chocolate biscuits on it for decoration. You can keep pieces of biscuits also. Now some chocolate chips. These are white chocolate chips and dark chocolate chips. Some almonds. I'll arrange it on the edge of the bowl. You can also have some cashew nuts, some raisins, walnuts, any dry fruits of your choice. Some apple wedges for decoration on one side. Some wafer rolls also for decoration. You can have wafer biscuits also for decoration. This is the beautiful layered pudding. Enjoy.